I'm detecting Covenant movement outside the access ways. Activating motion tracker. Let's find a safe exit. We're too close. We need to find another route. Motion tracker shows all clear. Wait. We need to get through that door, but it's been damaged by an explosion. Analyzing. The door's control mechanism is offline, but it's taken a lot of damage. You should be able to bash it open with the butt of your weapon. There's two of us in here now, remember?
Combat teams, Sierra through Victor, prepare for evac.
Looks like the Covenant wanted to catch you napping. Superstructure is extensive.
Way to go!
There's one last lifeboat. Quickly, get aboard before it launches. Now would be a very good time to leave.
Punch it.
Ah, sir. We're disengaged, going for minimum safe distance.
We're gonna make it, aren't we, sir? I don't want to die out here.
Look! Accelerating, Keys is going in manual.
Heads up, everyone. This is it. We're entering the ring's atmosphere in 5.
You sure you wouldn't rather take a seat?
We'll be fine.
If I still had fingers, they'd be crossed. Chief? Chief, can you hear me? At last. Are you all right? Can you move? The others. The impact. There's nothing we can do. Warning. I've detected multiple Covenant dropships on approach. I recommend moving into those hills. If we're lucky, the Covenant will believe that everyone aboard this lifeboat died in a crash. Alert! Covenant dropship inbound! They must be looking for survivors. I recommend immediate evasion. I'm reading a lifeboat beacon over the next hill. We should check to see if there are any survivors.